What is up, Geek Lifeline family? I'm Cody, this is Josh, and I'm super excited because we waited all week for episode 20, aka episode 7 of season 2 of the Thousand Year Blood War. Well, I am super excited to get into this episode because the last episode was so good. We got to see Rukia power up and we got to see her get the respect that she has been wanting from her brother. It was an amazing moment for the show, an amazing moment for Rukia. So I just honestly can't wait to see what we're about to get into for this one. This is called I Am the Edge. You got anything?
As walk away.
We just ready. We just ready round here. Let's go. Oh no. Okay. She okay? Right? She's still fighting. He's scary. And fear, we thought fear was fearful. Nah. This is straight up creepy. He getting it. Ooh, you know what? I bet we getting some Kenpachi back after seeing where we at. I bet we about to get Kenpachi back. Let's go. What you think?
Yeah, this is going to be about her.
It's important to trust tingles. She ready to go? Oh, wow. Oh my gosh. Seriously? How do you beat that? I told you! I got Kenpachi up in here. Let's go. Does that mean another girl died?
Mm-hmm. There's only been one Kenpachi.
Oh! Oh! I got chills!
There's nothing I can't cut.
Ooh, I got chills. Kimpachi coming in hot. Sorry, visionary.
Still visionary. Still an OP power.
You don't stand a chance against Kimpachi. Come on now. What is happening? I don't like this game. Look, that's gotta be a Funko Pop. Kimpachi holding on to her like that. My guy just pulled out his freaking whole army. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh, yes. He about to take him out. Got to cut his head off so he can't imagine. Don't give him time to imagine. Yes. Underestimated Kimpachi. Look at that X. You gotta get him before he can do that. Kimpachi, come on now. He said I've never caught one of those before. He's so crazy. Oh, now it's a bunch of baby meteors, just a meteor shower. Oh, he about to get serious now. What is that? I'll try to blow him up. Oh no. Come on, Kimpachi. Yes. I didn't see what happened. Did you? He tried to make himself stronger than Kimpachi and he couldn't handle it. Mm-hmm.
So that is what happened.
I want to see what happens next.
Maybe next week.
Struck by thunder, you're on your knees. That is my desire. The headless star. I want some Ichigo. Ugh.
No, we got Kenpachi.
I am glad we got Kenpachi, though. I am glad we got Kenpachi. That was a good fight. He underestimated our boy, though. But that was a good fight. Probably one of the best ones.
So far. He tried to kill him with a meteor, then he tried to kill him with space, then back in the space.
He got the meteor in
that. None of that worked. None of that worked.
And then he cut through the space continuum.
Now we get to see his released sword. Ooh. This is a big old cleaver, which makes sense for Kenpachi.
Told you we was gonna get some Kenpachi. Told you. Kenpachi came in hot.
Yes, he did. Anything else?
No, I'm ready for next Saturday. Ready for next Saturday.
I'm thinking Kenpachi still has to fight because that was over kind of quickly.
You gonna go fight the brain?
No, I think the brain's done. He's probably gonna fight the guy that was watching the brain.
Headless star. I don't know anybody that's headless, so other than the brain.
But we haven't seen all of these Quincy's either, so I mean this guy just showed up.
It's true.
And then the other guy was just a product of his imagination. So there's no telling what's gonna happen or who we gonna run into.
All of which are true. Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. How much did you love this episode? Because I thought it was probably one of the best so far. We got our boy Kenpachi back. He came in. There is nothing he cannot cut. That's right. Let us know. Like, subscribe, bell, and until next time, we are out. Bye!